So off they go. So it's Olivia Tierney who's coming down to the judge to get the bell. Olivia Tierney starting out with this good lead. Jake Underwood second, Wade Bentley third, Joshua Gerardo fourth, then Cooper James. Dylan Boyce next from Sam Burbridge, and Connor Mills now joining him. Running past the goalpost now is our leader, Olivia Tierney, and she's heading towards the back straight, and she leads still by a big margin. Over Jake Underwood in second spot, Cooper James was third. Wade Bentley fourth, then Joshua Gerardo. Little Connor Mills, the back marker's got past a couple. He's picked off Dylan Poyce and Sam Burbridge. Heading up the back though, and still Olivia Tierney led by 30 metres. Cooper Jones went to second. Jake Underwood third. Connor Mills now runs into fourth spot. He's making up serious ground. Behind him then was Wade Bentley. Next, Joshua Gerardo, and further back then to Dylan Boyce and Sam Burbridge. Olivia Tierney left, but Cooper Jones is closing with every stride. They're still clear from Jake Underwood, and then Connor Mills up towards the turn. Olivia Tierney led. Cooper Jones now joins her though. Cooper Jones went to the lead from Olivia Tierney, then Jake Underwood. Connor Mills in fourth. It's Cooper Jones leading. Olivia Tierney trying to lift. Jake Underwood next, then Connor Mills. But it's Cooper Jones from Olivia Tierney trying. Cooper Jones wins. Gee, Olivia Tierney was brave. Jake Underwood third, Connor Mills fourth. Next home is Joshua Gerardo, then Dylan Boyce, Wade Bentley, and Sam Burbridge. And they all ran really well, those under 14s.